fire has displaced a dozen local residents from their homes just 2 days before Thanksgiving. Eyewitness News in Central Falls just around midnight, where fire broke out on the third floor of this multi-family home on Cross Street. Firefighters tell us flames were shooting out of the building when they got on the scene. Right now, firefighters do not believe the fire is suspicious. They're investigating possible causes.